daily challenges, pelicans and rats, in addition to the others. There's going to be a couple locations where you can find these, and a couple of them where you can find them in the same area, but they do not seem to spawn as often as they should. It's been a while since I've gotten attacked by any kind of deer. Favorite spot for them to attack me seems to be in Valentine. I'm looking for some ginseng to craft some tonics. I just got run over by that other guy, and look at this sneaky bastard. I end up seeing him out of the corner of my eye. I end up looking at him. See, he turns his head nonchalantly like, oh, I'm not really paying attention to you. So I purposely turn my back to see what he's going to do, and of course, that's what he did. So the rest of the list, we have Showdown Series 1. We have drinks ordered at the saloon. You have players killed with the Schofield, which you can find in Gun Rush. You have pelicans plucked. Now keep that in mind. Before we've had pelicans killed, pelicans plucked is going to play a huge factor in today's challenges. You have rats killed, animals killed, and then, you know, player stats boosted with tonics. You can just go ahead and take a tonic, whether it boosts your fortification ring or whatever, you know, just take a couple of those. That should be pretty easy. Now, as far as pelicans plucked, all right, you're going to have to make sure that you are in an area where you can actually get to these. So a pretty common area where you can find them is going to be Quaker's Cove at the dock. The problem is, if you just go ahead and shoot them where they are, they're going to fall in the water, and there is absolutely no way to go ahead and get those. So you would either need to shoot in the air and hope that they fly over land, shoot them, and then pluck them. But you can also go to the same spot we've been showing for the location for the whooping crane. On that island, you usually can find some, and sometimes on the coast as well. Now, to the left of Braithwaite Manor, at that specific spot right there, there will be a pelican that'll be sitting on the post. Sometimes you can shoot him and push him toward the shore, and then go ahead and grab him, or you can just shoot, have them fly in the air, and then just go ahead and kill them. You also can find some up in the Ansberg area, and you can also find some rats in that area. I was going to say, you know, both of these in the same location, but I went there and I couldn't find them. You can also find rats at the Elysian Pool, and you can also find them over at Bulger Blade. So if you're looking to get both of them done at the same time, maybe this is the area to go here, just near Braithwaite Manor. Just want to remind you guys, I do have that tournament coming up tomorrow. Big shout out to Pineapple, who's going to go ahead and join us. Go ahead and check out his channel. I'll leave a link in the description. Appreciate you guys watching. See you next time.